Friends, Gabriel here, back with another video, and today I'm gonna show you my latest acquisition. I bought a new camera in order to help me to produce some better quality videos for my YouTube channel. The last videos that I made were made with the Fuji FinePix S4000, which in my honest opinion was one of the worst cameras that I ever used, both in terms of pictures, but especially in video quality. It was bad in image quality in general, but also with sound. It always produced some strange sounds in my recordings, so I started to get really annoyed, and finally decided to sell it and try to find something better. And I found this one. This is a Samsung camera. It's the Samsung HMX H300BP, which is a dedicated video camera capable of recording 1080p. It has dual image stabilization and also 30 times optical zoom enabled. And I must be honest with you, I'm really impressed so far with the images and also with the videos that this little camera here produces. It's a very small camera, if you ask me. It has a very ergonomic design, and I have to say it's pretty light also. A lot more light than it was than the Fuji S4000 was. And in terms of video quality, I'm really impressed. I really like it, and I think that for a long period I'm gonna use this camera to do all my videos. This isn't a full review for this camera, as I just bought it. I have to test it, I have to do a lot of things in order to present you some detailed informations about it. But so far, using it for one day, I must say that I'm really impressed with it, and that I really like it. You can buy this for about 350 euros. This is the price here in Romania, in Europe. I don't know, in some parts of the world it might be even cheaper, I don't know, but here everything it's a lot more expensive than in other parts. I never understood why, but it is what it is. One of the most important aspects of this camera, and I'm a big fan of this, it's the lens. It's a Schneider Kreuznach lens, and fans of the LG Beauty, if you remember that phone actually used the same lenses made by the same manufacturer, by Schneider Kreuznach. And I have to say that I really enjoyed those lenses on that particular smartphone. So I must say that I'm a big fan of this company, and I'm very happy that this camera also features those lenses. For me, this means that this is a high quality camera, and thus far, after using it for some time today, I did not make a mistake by purchasing this this little camera. So this pretty much does it for this, let's say, first impressions video about this camera. I never reviewed the camera before. I tried to keep my focus on smartphones and tablets, if you want, because I consider that reviewing photo cameras or video cameras, you actually have to really know what you're talking about. You actually have to be a very good professional and to know your stuff, and I'm not a professional in terms of cameras, but I'll try to do my best. And in the coming days, I hope to present you a detailed review about this little camera right here. And also I hope to answer you some questions if you want to purchase this camera in particular, and to offer you, as always, an unbiased opinion, a real user opinion about this device. So thank you very much for watching this video. I hope to hear from you in the comment section. Also make sure to share this video and subscribe to my channel. You can always follow me on my Facebook page, on Google Plus, Twitter and Tumblr for more stuff, or simply if you want to interact with me, especially on Facebook, because that's where I pretty much spend my time the whole day. And I hope to hear from you in my next videos. Until next time, as always, your friend Gabriel signing out, and remember, be safe, be good. Peace.